In this video, we are going to see an introduction of the inspection process. The inspection process is the last operation of the weaving process of plain fabrics. The aim of the inspection process is to analyze the fabric in order to find possible defects. This process is very important to improve the quality of the fabric. And in order to find possible defects, we can classify this fabric. The defects found in a fabric can be produced by the raw material used, the spinning process used, the processes of preparation for weaving, the weaving itself, and the finishing operations, but only when the inspection is carried out after them. This process is carried out to classify types of defects, to apply, if appropriate, corrective operations, operation on the fabric already made, to fix the defect that we can see, operations on the manufacturing process, on the weaving process, which can fix the machinery, change parameters or materials in order to avoid producing the defect, and check the quality level of the fabric. In this slide, we can see the steps performed to carry out the inspection. First of all, the inspection is done. If there is some defect, then this is fixed and make corrected operation on the material or process in order to avoid producing the same defect. After fixing the defect, another revision of the fabric is done and depends on the number of the defects or the type of the defects, the fabric is classified.